This is the flute Gale kept on his person. A faint magical aura envelops its wooden surface.
Just be grateful that my ears can't bleed.